So in instance-based learning module, that is a module 4, but as per our completion of the syllabus, it is module 3, totally 3 modules I have completed up to now. So it is a fourth module of your VTO syllabus, that is an instance-based learning. So we have studied what is meant by instance-based learning and also the example of an instance-based learning. So this is a definition of an instance-based learning. You have to write this example, which is not given in the notes, and it is example of the instance-based learning. This example, you have to read it. So this is the first question. Next, the second question is the k-nearest neighbor algorithm. So it is the most important and repeated question. So in k-nearest neighbor algorithm or the KNN algorithm, you have to explain it with these diagrams, examples. Fine. Next, you have to write the Euclidean distance formula. So this is about for an KNN algorithm with a discrete valued and for the continuous valued function. So these are the formulas. You also have an problems in KNN, so that we'll see later. So that is also they can ask. So totally 3 questions. So first important question is introduction part. We have what define an instance based learning and give an example of instance based learning. That is one question which is important. Second question is KNN algorithm with an example. You have to write everything up to here. It is important. Next, problems they might ask, that is also most important. How to solve the problem, it has already been taught. Next, distance weighted nearest neighbor algorithm. So that is important. So that is the fourth question. Next, you have an algorithm for this, that the how it is the same way you have to write it. Next, issues, remarks of KNN, that you have to write it. Next, fifth question is locally weighted regression. So distance weighted is also important, KNN is important, local weighted regression and radial basis function. After that, you have case based reasoning. So all these things are important. So out of this, if you ask, the most important question is KNN, case based reasoning and locally weighted regression. So these 3 questions are the most important question. Next, learning set of rules. In learning set of rules, we studied what is the definition of a learning set a rule. Next, we studied the different classification of learning a rule. So that is the first question, that is definition and classification. Next, we studied sequential covering algorithm, which is the most important. Next, we studied general to specific beam search. We have a separate algorithm for that. That is most important. So next is variations. That's fine. The fourth question. Next, dimensions we have studied. That is the fifth question. Next, we have studied the first order Horn clauses. So in this, if you ask, the most important question is sequential covering algorithm, general to specific beam search. So sequential covering algorithm, general to specific beam search, and after that, Horn clauses with an example, that is important. So after that, we studied about the terminology, that is fine. Next, we studied about the FOIL. FOIL, general to specific beam search, are the most repeated question. So don't leave FOIL algorithm. So how it is, write it in the same way. Next, we studied generating a candidate specialization in FOIL. So this they might ask, so you have to write it, but I'm not sure. But if you ask the most important question, I'll say it as general to specific beam search, sequential covering and FOIL algorithm. So it is very important. Next, after that, we studied learning recursive rule set. So as a whole, if you consider the most important question in the module 4, so I'll say it as KNN, then case-based reasoning, next is locally weighted regression, after that I'll say it as sequential covering, next is general to specific beam search algorithm, next is FOIL algorithm. So all these questions are most important and repeated questions, don't leave it.